To begin with breaking news at 11 o'clock tonight, a second person in New Hampshire has died of COVID-19. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tom Griffith.
And I'm Charisse LeClaire. DHHS says the man who died lives in Hillsborough County, was over the age of 60, and had multiple underlying health issues. The state is also reporting 29 new cases tonight, 16 of whom had no identified risk factors of travel or exposure to another confirmed case.